This is To The Point, KHON2's weekly look at the issues facing our community. We asked the candidates for Honolulu City Council District 9, which covers Waikele, Waipahu, Village Park, Makakilo, Kunia, and Mililani Town, if elected, how will you work to manage responsible development in your district? Here are their responses.
The one constant for our district is change. Managing change in terms of new jobs and needed economic development and how we harness it for our benefit will be our most important task that we handle together. Our plantation elders and their generation work together to improve our communities. It is my responsibility to advocate the wants and needs of our people to achieve the great and bright future we imagine it to be.
Responsible development begins with gathering input from my community and listening to the voices that matter the most. I would listen to all voices from business, labor, environment, and community service organizations to ensure I hear all sides of an issue. And I would do my homework on understanding all aspects of any development project to allow me to make a studied and informed decision. Thank you for considering my candidacy.
Aloha, responsible development requires an appropriate balance between economic development and preservation of scenic beauty and natural resources of our land and the respect for our aina. If elected, I will work with my colleagues, city experts, planners, and the developers to make sure that the new development includes affordable housing, is well planned, addresses all the environmental, infrastructure, and transportation and community concerns, and again, respect for our aina. Mahalo.